Thank you. venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got?
Thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have the petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
Thank you. House of Anini even... Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the... Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've... At the House of Anini.
I know my way.
I always will.
No matter what,
serving. Welcome.
People have no thanks for.
grand exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
What are the monsters doing here?
Don't come any closer.
Oh, those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Then there are those biological experiments. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way.
Please.
Please. It'll be easier to...
addition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your... Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the grand exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
Oh,